Probably 31. I'd probably say we're just a bunch of guys that are just trying to put good music together. I think each and every one of us have a history of playing in various bands and doing what we can to express ourselves and the talents God blessed us with. And He's blessed us to all meet each other and have an opportunity to play music that we like and hope people enjoy it.
If we could bring people to what truly brought us to the inspiration of music, that feeling, that's truly what we want to do.
What we bring out in each other too, because we've all played by ourselves at home, and then when we come together as a band, then it takes on this life of its own. It's this other entity. It's amazing to watch.
To be blessed with songs and to write music together, it's one thing to do it individually, but to do it collectively, I mean, you really need God's inspiration, I think, to do that. And what I think is so unique about this, you need the right blend of people in order to be able to communicate at that level with one another. How we work together and how we interact together, what each person brings to the creative process, you can't predestine that or you can't force that.
You know, if you were to say, well, what does Highway 31 sound like? I would say we're probably multiple genres. When you put us together, we could probably play it on multiple radio stations. When we were talking about Highway 31, and you know, we had the whole concept of like, what does Highway 31 actually mean? You know, how did y'all come up with the name? Yeah, it's a highway and it's a road, but what's unique is how we all came from all different places to come together. Well, that's kind of what a highway does. I think it's hard to kind of put us in a box.
Well, I think, you know, one of the cool things about it is obviously we're trying to come up with the most catchy melody that we can. That's what people want to hear, the hook of a melody, right? And we've got a great lead singer. And the other cool thing about it, though, is that we really work hard on tying in harmonies. So that's what we try to bring together. And I think that's another unique trademark of Highway 31 is melodies with great harmony.
So we're really excited about some of the new stuff we're putting together. We have a really good collection of new songs that is us. It really sums us up. Each one of these new songs is a piece that I think each of us individually and the roads that we've been on, we've brought together.
Yeah.
We've really started to make a sound of our own. We're super excited about getting that music out there. Come on.
And most important, we just want to thank everybody for listening.
Yeah.
Because ultimately, that's what it's all about, is we hope that you enjoy what you hear.